Hi, I'm Dr. Collison from 4th Avenue Junior High. We've just completed another project with our industrial arts classes. This time, a dining room set, which we built and are donating to Amberly's Place for a family in need. Real excited. Lots of learning opportunities involved from beginning to finish. And we're just real happy with the final product and the impact it'll make on the community.
My name is Ali, I'm in 8th grade, and our project is building a dining table for Amberly's Place. And the reasoning is for a family in need to have a nice dining table for them to also have the experience of also having a nice table to eat together.
We are very excited to be able to tell the family that will receive this table that some students did something bigger than themselves in building this table for your family. So kudos to you guys. Thank you so much, Mr. C. Thank you to all of you who took part in building this table. It's incredible. It's incredible. And what a gift you've given to a family. And what a gift that you've given to your community.